Katie Linendahl. Katie, how are you?
I love this intro. This is fantastic.
Gadget guru.
Oh, Christmas come early. Come early on the duh. I like that. I'm going to use that for sure. On the duh show.
Now, I think you were in here last Christmas with us, last holiday season.
I was.
So this is the second. We
kill it on holidays.
Yeah, this is the second annual holiday.
Well, this year gets even bigger.
Yeah?
Yeah, I've brought something for everyone.
Is that right?
No joke. Well, these are customized for you guys.
Customized gifts.
Well, because to your point, I feel like people really need trouble getting like perfect gifts. Like it's easy to mail it in, get like an iTunes gift card or.
Oh, gift cards are the big thing.
One of those like crappy Whitman's chocolates. No offense. But you know what I mean. You can get some ox roast. That's my favorite thing to talk about on the show.
Cans or buckets of ox roast.
Yeah, I did that.
Yes.
I did that for my mom's birthday. I got her other stuff too.
But did you really get her a
Yeah,
a
you saw you saw my social. I had the gift pack of ox roast shipped in.
Oh, yeah, I did see.
And it had to be like special overnighted. And it was like small town Erie, and I had to like make a call. And they're like, what do you need like $100 worth of ox roast for? I'm like, just send it. Okay, I don't care what it costs, just send it.
Did you enjoy it?
100%.
Oh, so how did she? So for those that don't know, Katie is from Erie, Pennsylvania. She grew up in a small town where ox roast was.
We love to talk about this.
It was kind of the town food. And so
when I thought it came from an ox until I turned it, got in my 30s and realized that wasn't quite true.
And so you gave it to your mom, and so she actually made it. How did she make it?
Well, there's not a lot of preparation to you just unthaw.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Manual defrost in the micro. There's nothing really special. Meanwhile, she's like an amazing chef and like, here's the ox roast. But there's something about it. You grew up with it. You love it.
Of course. And so, okay, so you're here for the holidays.
I am.
I need you to help out our listeners, try to bring some clarity to our shopping lives this holiday season.
Okay, and could I start by presenting each of you with your own special gift?
Of course. I think that'd be great. And I don't know, Pete, if maybe we have some holiday music that we can play under Katie as...
No pressure, Pete.
You know, no pressure.
Don't screw it up.
You know, it could be... Maybe why don't you give us a few suggestions maybe before we get to the actual gift giving? Would that be okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
That sounds fantastic. And I should tell you, so I start testing... I don't put a product on my gift guide that is not like tested and thoroughly approved. My family, I put them all to work. The nieces, the nephews, I don't care if you're 5 or 8, you're going to work for me.
Really?
We are the Von Trapps of gadgetry.
Nice.
And it's intense. So this starts in June, July. I start putting this gift guide together. It's all on my website at www.katie.gifts.
Okay.
And I have to say www because the .gifts is new. A lot of people aren't into these unique URLs.
Right.
Katie.gifts.
Okay. Katie.gifts is where you can find this list, and she tests all of these. We're all going to be doing shopping online.
Yes.
We're all going to be
more than ever
sharing our information, our passwords, our credit card information with everybody all the time. How can we make sure we kind of protect ourselves at this time of putting out our information everywhere?
Yes. Holiday shopping online, bigger than ever this year and year over year. But also, we're just doing more online shopping in general. And this season, so important in terms of the security, I have actually paired up with, check this out. I know if you're watching online, you can actually see it. This is actually a router. This is the Norton Core.
It looks like the Epcot Center ball.
Oh, my gosh. It totally does. You can go inside it and go around the world and the timeline of the history of the universe. This is so cool because it actually is a smart router. So it's going to give you Wi-Fi throughout your home, but it's also going to protect all of your devices that are connected to it.
Wow.
And I think that's really important because I think phishing scams now are getting smarter than ever. It used to be just like send money overseas and you'd be like, oh, I'm not falling for that.
Yeah, the Prince of Nigeria was asking for your social.
And you're like, maybe I'll give it to you.
Yeah. But seems like a noteworthy cause.
For real, it's crazy how, you know, phishing and cookies have gotten so intense and holiday shopping now with so many connected devices. If you have kids in the house, now you've made yourself even more susceptible to viruses and to scams. So this will actually send you pop-ups in real time if there's any malware or anything that you should be alerted by. And I think that's really important. I literally set this up in 10 minutes in my house, popped it in. I get alerts to me when there's anything that may be kind of fishy going on. And also just going to keep you protected. And I think that's really important around the holiday season. I also think it's important to set up, I get texts for every single transaction that comes through. There's little things that people can be doing. When emails come through and it's like, Target, we need your password and this doesn't look right. Where is that email address coming from? Oh, it's a letter off from Target. It's Target Tie.
Yeah.
Like people are getting smart about hacking. So I think it's really important year round to protect yourself. And this is one of the sexiest, if I can say that.
You can.
Routers that you can use as decor, but also protect yourself, not just holiday season, but year-round.
Yeah, that's very,
nerdy,
very
but
cool.
Very important.
Nerdy and important. That's a good combination. Katie Lindahl, follow her on all of her social channels for all the latest for the gift-giving holidays. And also her gift guide is at katie.gifts. So www.katie.gifts. This is a very handy little guide here. And there's a lot of good information and prices and everything that you might need. So check that out. You can hold it in your hand or just go online and check it out as well. Thanks for all the gifts. This is so cool.
No, thank you guys. You guys always treat me so kind here. And it's like the joy of Christmas is in my soul every time I'm here.
Well,
so thanks.
You've been the only person in Peabody's life that has actually injected some type of cheer and joy into his soul. So
we should have got on the Jelly of the Month.
Katie,
just mailed it in.
The gift that keeps on giving. Katie Lindahl in studio.